Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good. So can you tell me about your role in Final Destination 4?
I play Nick O'Bannon, and I have the premonitions that kind of set this whole movie off. And I just do my best to get me and my loved ones out of the way of death as it's stalking us one by one.
And how are you doing with that?
I'm doing all right. We're all still here, apparently, so we all made it to the premiere.
Which is a good thing.
I know, I have to do it on and off set.
So, were you a fan of the series?
I snuck into the first one as a wee one, so I love these movies. They're great. They take your everyday fears and they put them right in front of you in your lap. So.
And what was your favorite death in this one?
In this one, that escalator is it's going to leave you pretty squeamish, so I love that one. I love filming it, I love watching it. So.